I wrote this little song called Jump for Jesus, and I wrote it in reaction. I was in a Caribbean type of festival. We have it in Toronto, it's called Caravana. People from the Caribbean nations, Jamaica, Trinidad, Grenada, Barbados, Bermuda, all these areas, they come and they celebrate their parties on the street. Big parties, I mean, we have a million people lying the streets of Toronto. And what these Jamaican folk love to do, these black folk from the islands, they grab flags. And with heavy, heavy soca music, big sound trucks, big parades, big street parties. They take these flags and they go, jump and wave, 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 jump and wave. And they go wild on the streets, man. And I was at this kind of a party and I got jealous. I said, Lord, it's not fair. They have so much fun for the gods of flesh and the gods of alcohol, the gods of fun and pleasure. And I said, and we sit in church like this. I said, if they can do that, if they can jump and celebrate and wave for their gods, how much more should I be able to jump and wave for you, Jesus? And so I went home that afternoon with the soca music still pounding in my brain. I said, Lord, I'm going to redeem that rhythm that I'm going to use in the church. So I wrote this song called Jump for Jesus. And literally when we get to the part that goes, jump, 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 I really want you to let loose, man. Jump, jump,
like
jump, jump,
song.
Jump, flag, get it,
yeah.
Wave it.
That's the one we were singing.
I tell you, the Jamaicans did not invent the wave offering.
Yeah.
The Jamaicans
right
and Trinidadians did not invent jumping.
Oh,
God in the beginning gave us.
You put your name down
jump.
Too.
And voices to sing. So let's celebrate here.
Good exercise.